reduce your growth rate, you suspend your growth, you have some surface receptors, you alter your metabolic pathways, you change your substrate requirements. So this is what generally a cell will do when it is starving. Carbon, sometimes a cell may starve for nitrogen. Like, it is seen that if a typical E. coli cell is starved for carbon, it will start synthesizing 30 new different types of proteins. We think that every bacterial cell is going to multiply in 20 minutes. It's not like that.